I'm Dr. Cyril Ofori. I'm an invasive cardiologist with the Worcester Community Hospital Health System. I first moved to Worcester in the late 1990s, and I was very impressed with what the community had to offer in terms of its amenities as well as the cultural diversity. What I was most surprised about, however, was the fact that there was no cardiac catheterization lab in the Worcester Hospital System. I approached the hospital administration as well as the board, and they embraced the idea wholeheartedly. I had just completed my fellowship at the Western Pennsylvania Hospital in Pittsburgh, and in some of those places that I had practiced, I thought that Worcester offered a better service line than those places had. We set out to set up a cardiac catheterization lab here in Worcester, and it changed healthcare in our community. We brought in electrophysiology from Columbus. We brought in other techniques like tilt table testing, EECP in cardiac rehabilitation, and also went on to do new techniques like radial cardiac catheterization. And of course, our flagship is setting up the percutaneous interventional program here in Worcester. That has been a remarkable journey over the last 20 years. I am particularly happy when I'm able to deliver standard of care healthcare here locally. I think this community is lucky to have a strong program as we do have here in Worcester. When I'm not in the hospital, I have other interests that I pursue, particularly listening to music. I have organized the chamber music series here in Worcester, and I'm also very interested in opera. Of course, one cannot forget my love for soccer, having grown up in Ghana.